New at 4, North Carolina health officials are reporting the state's first flu death of the season. Officials say the patient was from the western part of the state. Experts warn getting the flu and COVID-19 shots at the same time is possible, so it's important that everyone older than 6 months old get the flu vaccine.